Hello and welcome back to another episode of our Call of Duty Infinite Warfare campaign Let's Play. So if you do enjoy today's video, then be sure to give it a massive thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, comment down below your thoughts regarding Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. There will also be a link, guys, down below to the playlist to check out all videos so far. But without further ado, enjoy today's video. Woo!
I'll hang back. News is bullshit. Let's keep this on a tight loop and get back up.
Cool. I wonder what is next.
Captain on the bridge.
You don't have to say that.
I enjoy it.
Captain has a con.
There's something new. Let's go over here quickly. How do I get over there? This way? Oh, yeah. Oh. Cool. Most wanted board. Status. He's alive. Because we need to kill him still. He's still alive. So those guys are the top people. Cool. Unknown. Interesting. That's pretty cool. In terms of who we want to kill, right, let's go out here.
Where are we aiming, Reyes?
And let's select where we're heading off to. Right, so square. What's available?
Sir, Admiral Reyes has designated a primary target.
Okay, so making Saturn.
Reyes has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available. Sir, missions designated Jackal strikes or air-to-air combat.
In our efforts to buy Here we go, guys. Things will burn water, battle. I believe.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative.
So every step we do now is helping us destroy them, which is cool.
I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Top cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarm up.
Way in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Batch shift. Accuracy point 86. Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high. We fight in the dust.
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, phew.
Report.
Error margin, 0.05. Good draw, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you very much. Let's see what new weapons we have installed. Right, I like our setup at the moment. Submachine gun, KV-4.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now your mock water's 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
Well, I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief.
You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell. You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation. You and me. Our copy.
Affirmative.
Sounds good, man. Sounds good.
Armed recon. Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SecDef didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Reyes. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sure, the Sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah?
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Told you. Ethan's a good guy.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you.
Okay. I'm guessing, is this going to be a stealth mission? Could he say and use a sniper? Who knows?
Here's coming up.
Should be pretty cool though. Using a sniper. Right.
Good luck, sir.
Subsonic dragon to Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 Staff Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rock and stock! Keep it tight, Kashima. It's gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
I'm shaming liberating some lunch.
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Thank you very much, sir.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, metal man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Spots with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop.
Ho ho.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Saturn. Here we go.
Brooks, get the door.
Let's be crystal on the objective. Dropping outside the refinery, hiking into like a landing zone for the assault team.
Everyone's got snipers and silencers. It's definitely going to be a stealth mission. Akimbo pistols, awesome. 360?
Body is weathered for
That almost looks like home.
Looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a boat ride with my dad not too far from here.
Oh, getting a bit tired.
Why'd your dad come here?
Make a better life for himself and his family. Yeah, Seth Def changed all that.
Did he fight?
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Armored. Victory or death. That's the one. Why, two plane crashes in the Battle for Deimos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Not far enough. 32nd was Army. Yeah, well, I try not to hold it against him.
I got something.
This place was nice once.
Set up, invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. Our man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks were that lucky.
Look how much stuff I've got on the equipment. That is awesome. So we have a shield. Cool. Then we have quite a few other things. Cool.
Squad, this way, through here.
Clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. The captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guys have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track enemy awareness. Leader's low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts are your three.
How do I get out there?
Roger. They're three wide, Captain.
Oh, I'm gonna go this way, I guess.
Keep it dark, Captain.
We're good.
I don't think that was meant to happen. I think we're meant to do is like actual stealth. Because I think if by alerting that guy.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track enemy awareness. Leader's low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts are just 3 o'clock.
Roger.
Oh, I wasn't even meant to shoot the guy. Silly me.
Fast work, Ashima.
You're to move up, sir.
Copy that. Stay with me, Captain. Through here.
Sit tight.
What you got, Kashima?
You need everyone with the doors. Advise your interior.
Roger that.
Two guards inside.
I got this one.
Nice. Oh, nice one. I was going to come in from behind.
Heads up, he's coming back inside and pass.
Device skipping past that group.
Copy that.
Rejoining you, Captain. We'll link up Kashima and Brooks ahead.
Oh.
Multiple hostiles on the exit. You're caught, Captain.
Nice.
Guards inside.
Nice one, Ethan. So Ethan's a good guy.
On you, Captain.
Right. Nice.
Moon, dead ahead. Keep it dark.
Enemy dropship, stay low.
Copy that.
There's one guy there. Right, let's see what happens. Do we kill that guy, do you think? Nice. Thought so. The only reason why I'm restarting that checkpoint, I think we did it wrong. What I want to try and do is like fully stealth.
We're good. Two targets ahead. On you, Captain. Pushing up. Target down. You're clear.
Nice. Maybe these guys walk past.
Copy that.
Look at those. Their little radars.
Copy that.
Oh, that was close. They're there still. Cool. Let them go around that corner.
Down.
Nice. Oh wow, you can make them akimbo? Nice.
Type batch, toss in agrav. On my mark.
Area secure.
Go.
They're gone.
Let's move through that outpost.
There we go, that's how you do it. Get some ammo. I thought we killed them all last time, but we looks like we didn't, so. Alright.
Let's get this door, Captain.
Shh. Be as quiet as we can.
Kojima, start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
It's a bit of a tight squeeze. Right.
Looks like a good LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapons free on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
One sec. Doing that one thing, I knew something was going to happen. I think we need to chuck off R1 thing.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapons free on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Oh, makes no difference. Okay. Sorry, Ethan. And there's a guy over there.
Enemies in the open.
Okay, let's go. Where we going, Omar? I thought it was an achievement for like doing it fully stealth, maybe. But
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Max. Forces inbound.
I don't know how you would kill all those guys.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacon. Raven's coming down.
I mean, that was the last bit, like, there was only a few people there, so how would you, like, kill them all? I'm gonna check to see if there's an achievement or not, when we complete the mission. Whoa, look at that, bad boy. That's like twice the size of Ethan. Wait, 3, 4, 5 times even.
Listen up. Field stations are positioned through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Hoorah!
Damn.
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incidents?
There's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Shit. Is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Can you
see? Ethan likes the tool. Similar to me.
Another freighter overhead.
Make sure we get some other traffic. Tower, left side. That's our target.
Pull up on that ridge. Land. here. Stay low.
One chap there.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit rep on that C-12?
C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target.
Right, boom.
Let it rip, sir.
Check. It's going fine.
R2. Oh. Killing all the guys. Oh, he did. He hit me. Slide down. Boom. Nice. Oh, sorry, teammate. Itchy nose. Let's kill these guys. Ah, oh, I thought I was gonna like do some really cool combo there, like jumping over. Easy. Gonna be a guy here. Oh, that was easier. Ethan, nice one. Should we go for collateral damage here? Reload. This gun's pretty cool, actually. Fire! R1.
Grenade!
Cool. Those guys are dead. Boom. More ammo. More ammo. Nice. Awesome.
Not too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Come on, Ethan. Reboot your brother.
Our boy's still in the fight. That's some tough metal. Bridge locked down, Sergeant.
Roger that. Hold Saito. Roll with the armor to the tower.
Fever, Raven, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy?
So I have a rocket launcher.
Fever. Salter, save.
And I have my SMG. This is not good. Oh, robot. Gonna try and do something. Thanks, Ethan.
Can you run?
Yeah, go, Ethan.
Take my hand.
I'm following you, Ethan.
Help me get this open, Captain.
Get inside. Quick.
Come on, come on!
Inside! Inside! Two more behind me!
The Zavos sailing clutch of the Olympus Mons. All Sato forces are ordered to surrender for immediate execution.
We don't die on our fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
I haven't got the best of, like, weapons, have I? I got like a launcher and this submachine gun.
See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Just get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope Brothers, we will hunt your son. Death is no disgrace.
Right. Here we go, boys. Here we go, guys. We're taking down the fuel tower. Come on, Ethan.
Eyes up on your HUD for a sit rep. Our C-12 and assault vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Okay.
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Lock me up. You want some rounds?
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your weapon on, Reyes. Let's blow shit.
Garcia, we've got a bogey station. Where are you?
Well, we are engaged. Will Ward come to you?
Splash down. Well, I need your back cleanup. We're breaking for the turbine.
Boom. Easy. Boom. Let's kill some of these things. Boom. Fire. You dead? Let's kill these. Die. Kill. Cool. Kill that thing. Nice. Boom. Boom. Oh. Oh. He's dead. Boom, he's dead. Right. Where are we going?
Looks like we're clear.
Land on the turbine.
You can open the turbine from the inside. Go ahead and land.
Do 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 do. Whew. Come on, Ethan, we can do this.
Taking fire from the roof.
Nice one. Open turbine. Okay, we got a return. Right, let's go back this way. Here we go. Whew. I guess we now shoot the turbine. We have 8 missiles. Awesome.
Fuse is lit.
Let's get visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks.
Whoa.
Let's light this candle and go home.
Boom. Ho ho ho.
That's quite a flare you've got there, Scar Team.
Good to see you, Gator.
That makes two of us. We're able to lose the Olympus in the cloud layer.
Let's get out of here before they find us.
Good to go, Raider. Make the call.
All Scars, we are go for launch.
Solid copy. RTB.
Launch systems engaged. Let's hit.
3, 2, 1, launch!
Normal gains.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mach 1.5.
Radar's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
This is not a good sign.
Captain's hit! Pull out!
I'm dead sticking! Come on!
It's right on our tail!
The base has maneuvered!
Work, damn it!
Manual controls back online.
I'm up!
Get your ass to the red! Gator, spool up! We're jumping out!
Aye, sir!
Rozek is down!
Retribution, break engagement! Fall back!
Multiple signatures incoming! They're hitting us with everything they've got!
Get out of the combat zone!
It's about
now.
20 degrees outside. We're losing oxygen fast. It's not good.
Gator, drop out! That's an order!
Roger, sir! We're coming back, Reyes! We will
fight!
I'm dying here, boys.
Captain, your suit.
Took a hit in the cockpit. Left arm's torn.
Unsettling report, sir.
Oxygen depleted.
Captain, I can't stop it.
No way. No, please don't say we died. No.
Let it go, Ethan.
I can't, sir. You're my commanding officer, Captain. My mission is yours.
Who says?
Oh, I'm hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
Oh, no. My brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
The controller's going off?
I am the handsome one, sir.
No doubt.
Are we dead? 0% oxygen.
Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me. Sir. Captain.
No way. What's happened?
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor.
Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris corpsman.
We're alive.
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel.
I love Ethan, man.
To Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reyes didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you. Protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
That is brothers.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
That is what you call true friendship.
I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him. Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Matt, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Aww.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.
That was a close one. Oh my days.
Let's go, Reyes. Captain on the bridge.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
Captain Reyes, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Commo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
That was very close indeed. I thought this can't be the end already.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Adiscon saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Talk that out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
Wow. He's the main guy. I bet that's like the last mission to kill him. Okay, what about these guys over here? Citizen there. Okay. Anything else over here? What's up? What does our PC say? Our computer, what does it say? Anything interesting? Well. Whoa. This campaign has only just started. Oh my days. This is going to be an amazing Let's Play.